making me carry the heavy stuff, aren't you? Got something good for me? Is it a dress?
Pleasant surprise to see you made it. I'm ready to get started if you are. Whatever you need to do, be quick about it. We shouldn't wait much longer. Whatever you...
Trouble.
direct me to Mistress Tabitha. Thank you very much. My internal clock says it's been 6 years, 52 days, 40 minutes, and 13 seconds since I last spoke to her. I hope she hasn't gotten lonely.
took you long enough, so can I go now? Alrighty then. I'll just head out, alone, by myself, into the dangerous wastes. If by some chance you want to find me again, and if by some even greater chance the coyotes haven't picked my bones clean, I'll be at my shack. I'm not touching that one.
Trouble. Come on!
Good work, human. Maybe now this place can rest in peace. I still have a job to do here. Some mutants may have heard Tabitha's broadcast and are headed here even as we speak. I'll remain and direct anyone who show up toward Jacobstown, where they'll be much better off. There's nothing here for you, human. Though it is always good to see you.
Getting dark.
Need to tighten up my vices again.
Welcome to Jacobstown, human. You're free to walk around. Just don't stare at the Nightkin. They don't like people looking at them. And if you're NCR, keep it to yourself. They're not popular around here. A lot of bad blood between super mutants and humans. Goes back years. Some here still got the scars and memories. Me? I don't really have a problem with the NCR. Set their sights a little too high sometimes, but they try. Legion? That's another story. They expand. Fast. If you got land they want, they'll take it. Eventually. Did it out west, they'll do it here. They keep rolling over people. They'll regret it. That's how revolutions start. Not really. Heard it's a paradise in the wasteland. Never been there myself. Doubt they'd let a mutant in. Amazes me people would come from all over the waste to throw away everything they've got in that town. Kaisar thinks he can change human nature. Most of the Legion is following Kaisar, not Kaisar's ideals. When he's gone, it'll crumble. Might not happen overnight. Might take a few decades, but it'll happen. Basic human nature. Greed, ambition, jealousy. We'll see to it. Seen them grow from a single town, Shady Sands, into the Republic. They've done good for the most part. All right. Such as? Was a resort pre-war. I renamed it to Jacobstown after an old friend. Died a long time ago. I figured us mutants needed a place to call our own. Town's far enough away from humans so they don't bother us much. One of these days, I'm hoping we can trade with the rest of the wasteland. No more fighting, just get along. Bighorners. Good eating. And we can trade the hides. Got a lot of wild ones around here, so it's easy to restock the herd. Was part of a super mutant army. Ran a town, walked the wasteland with a tribal. Now I'm here. Long story, so here's the short version. The Master created the super mutants and Nightkin. The Master thought he could unify everyone. No more differences, no more war. It didn't end well. Town was Broken Hills. Bunch of super mutants, humans, and ghouls all living together peacefully. Well, most of the time. We were looking for a Gek to save the village of Arroyo. Eventually, we did. Nuked an oil rig in the process. We went separate ways after that. I went east into the Rockies, looking for other mutants like myself. Don't know what happened to my friend. I've got a feeling it turned out all right in the end. All right. A lot of the mutants here found out about Jacobstown because of Neo. Our isolation works against us sometimes. Nightkin suffers schizophrenia from the stealth boys they're always using. One of the reasons I settled Jacobstown was so they could be cured. While they're in town, the Nightkin aren't allowed to have stealth boys, so their craziness doesn't get worse. Trouble is, the Nightkin don't like being visible either. They don't take being exposed too well. Same as any civilized town. Don't start any fights or steal anything. We'll treat you fair. Not a lot to ask. See you.